Here we're asked to solve this logarithmic equation. To do that, what we're going to do is use the definition to convert this back to an exponential and then solve like normal. Now that we have here a natural log, which we know is a regular log base e. Okay, so if the base is e, we're going to use the definition base to this power, e to the 0, has to equal the argument there, x squared minus 9. Let me write it like this. X squared minus 9 equals e to the 0. It'll be easier to solve that way. And then just solve like normal, okay? So x squared minus 9 equals, well, e to the 0 is 1. And then adding 9, we'll have x squared equals 10. And then at this point, I'll just go ahead and extract the root. Take the square root of both sides. Don't forget the plus or minus when you do that. That leaves us with x equals plus or minus square root of 10. Okay, so we've solved this for x. Now we have to go back and check to see if those are good solutions. Notice here when I substitute square root of 10 in, plus or minus doesn't matter. When you square that, it'll be positive 10. 10 minus 9 is 1. Natural log of 1 certainly is 0. You can check that on a calculator. So both of those check out. And the solution set consists of two numbers, negative square root of 10 and square root of 10. Both are good.